IOM Bangladesh mission is working with the government of Bangladesh and different relevant authorities and agencies in line with the response to the COVID-19 crisis. So we are working with relevant different authorities, including the points of entry officials. So together with these relevant government officials, we designed a project in order to strengthen the capacity of the points of entries of Bangladesh. Currently, Bangladesh has 28 points of entries, including land, sea and air. And then we identified the 8 key and prior points of entries to work on this in line with the project implementation. The project implementation of IOM Bangladesh mainly covers to strengthen the capacity and how the points of entry officials can detect, can identify and respond to the challenges in line with COVID-19. And in line with the designing our project, we immediately initiated rapid gap and need analysis assessment. So when we went to the fields, for example, when we went to Dhaka, we met the relevant authorities, including immigration, customs, civil aviation authority, health focal point, and then we come up lots of needs and challenges and priorities. So together with this assessment, we identify the needs and the challenges, and then the report has been prepared. And also we are planning to have further activities, including capacity building activities, distribution of PPEs, and also ambulances, together with other data management support. IOM will deploy 2 staff for each point of entry, including medical staff, medical assistant, and also nurses as well, to support the day-to-day operational activities of these relevant points of entries. Why points of entries are important? Because we have 2 different dimensions, national and international. At national level, points of entries are part of the national preparedness and response plan of COVID-19, and also international level, it also requires to be part of the international alert system, but also it requires regional cooperation. So this project will help the government of Bangladesh relevant authorities to understand their existing capacity and also to understand their needs and the challenges and how we can respond to them and how we can provide the needed support.